guys, welcome back to another vid. But this time it's not gonna be a normal vid. This time we are gonna do a tutorial. Yeah, subscribe to my channel. We're about to edit our videos. Just I have a laptop, but it's broken. Just the speaker and the pad. I was thinking of using my mouse, but nah, that's too boring. I might use it, but yeah. So subscribe to my channel. So yeah, today I'm gonna show you how to decorate your room in Rec Room. Right here. So let's get on. So what you're gonna need is a maker pen, which you can see right there, the one with the green outline. But if you don't have it equipped, go to the Y, or oh yeah, this is on Xbox. So, yeah. Want to press Y or the little plus button on your Xbox controller, which looks like it, but like that to do your emotes and stuff. You want to press the top one, so you'll do the same. So I'm gonna equip the marker pen, or maker pen. Then, when you have that equipped, wait, let me drop it. When you have that equipped, you want to go to the R button, which is the Joy-Con, the red Joy-Con. Or, I don't know, but like right there where I'm pointing at. Don't worry about the background, like right. So, wanna press there. You see, if you can see, you will see a purple button that on the top left that says shapes, color, gadgets, props, and settings, which says, but it's got open palette, I guess, but I don't know how to say that. Then you'll see everything over here. You guys won't have that because you guys haven't purchased anything. So you can see right here, these are everything that I purchased. Then if you don't have any, let's go to get more inventions. You see right here, and you press it and it will bring up this whole stuff. If you wanted to make like something like, scroll all the way down here. The Rec Room Originals, like, yeah, that won't happen because your dorm room is too small. But yeah. So if you can see three lines with little like bead shape things on it, you wanna press there. And I'm saying inventing pictures when you press it. Then you will see art, character, costume, decor, gadget, environment, sound, weapon, and more things. What you want to press, if you don't have any coins, you can see right there where it's 100. It has coins, but yeah. So you want to press 3. 3 right there. So then you want to press the orange or yellow, which are mixed together. So you want to press it. So it'll show you all of this. So I will get some stuff. I'll try not to be long because I don't have a camera. I am recording on a iPad. Because my family is too poor, and that's why I'm doing YouTube videos. Yeah, there might be something that says don't talk. S-H-I-T. If you can see it, then no, don't pay attention to that. Then here's a death sign, or death note, or Never mind. Just forget about it. You see everything that you... that you will probably want. And if you want to add more things like art, character costumes, and whatever, just press on them. Then do the same, press this button. Then, yeah. When you're done with that, you want to press... wait, give me a sec. Right, then when you're done, just press this little X. If I'm going too fast, you may pause the video. Wait, never mind. The arrow. The one that's pointing left. You want to press it again? Don't worry, someone's out knocking at my door, but just pay attention. So, yeah. Then it might drop your maker pen. You want to grab your maker pen again. And I press delete because I had to delete something. So. Alright, so then, yeah, then you want to go to the R button, which is, you know, if you don't remember, this, the left Joy-Con. You just want to pressure it with your thumb, or thumb, whatever you're using with it. Your finger, pinky, or whatever. I know that might sound a little weird, but yeah. It's also the same for PS4 and VR. Well, it's the same for PS4, not VR. Not VR. If you're playing on VR, please don't watch this. I don't know how to do this, but yeah. If you do understand Xbox, then yeah. Alright. Then you want to open to the same purple button that says, like, not the undo the object, like, no, not that. The open palette. You see everything that you got. Yeah, you probably saw me, like, these two from the top. And if you don't know how to place them and equip them, you just press the RT or LT. Oh, wait, let me check. Yeah, the RT and LT. Yeah, then... yeah. Then you wanna press it on a rainbow laptop or whatever you got. Then you want to press the RT button. Then... I couldn't do that, but then if you let go of it, it will place it. And if you hold it, it will hold it. So yeah. And like, let me just put some stuff. Like, put some Nintendo Switches. So like, if you see like all this, it's annoying you. You want, and you like made like big mistakes, and yeah, you want to go to this little blue gear right here. If you can't see it, but you might see it, but yeah, you just want to press it, then you'll see everything over here. You want to go to the bottom red button that says delete everything. It'll say, are you sure you want to delete all items in this room? If you don't, then press no. If you do, then press yes. Then boom. Yeah. If you made a mistake and you don't want to delete everything that's perfect, press the R button, which is the right Joy-Con. Press, we pressure it. Then, if you hear a click noise, then you want to press this that says remove an object. Yeah, I don't have anything from here, so yeah, then you just want to click what you don't want, so yeah. So, yeah. That's all for today, guys. So, yeah. See you in the next video. And subscribe, too. Subscribe. Subscribe. Right, so yeah, subscribe to my channel, leave a like, and yeah, if you see any videos that have a comment, you might get, you can comment anything, I don't care what it is, I don't care if it's a swear word, I don't care, but yeah, you'll get a shout out. I will only pick 5 people. If you see a video that has comments turned on, you may want to press on there. So yeah, bye.